So is your father telling you to get married?
He would never put it like that. The letter asks if I've met any agreeable men. A fortune.
Your father seems to expect a lot of you.
My family's wealth comes from mining, and the mines are playing out. I have to do my part. And all I've been raised to do is dress nicely and smile at men.
You happen to like that smile?
I can't even do that. I've never eaten an egg in my whole life that someone else didn't cook for me.
Well, come here. Take the pan.
No, I can't.
Come on. Well, I've seen love, and I've seen pain, but never in my life. Now, you see how fast it's cooking? In a minute, you're going to flip it over. It's easy, you'll see. It's like this. Only you have to have the courage of your convictions. You have to mean it.
I mean it.
The flip never works without confidence.
I'm telling you, I mean it.
Now. Oh, well, if you'd seen the things we've put back together for you people upstairs. I cannot forget all this. Now, let's go somewhere. Today. Well, we can. Did you know there's hot springs in the hills? No troubles that can't follow you into water that warm. But I can.